And so I look back at the Tomcat as really being kind of the last bastion of true fighter pilots.
That's the things I loved about the Tomcat, because there was stuff you could do with that airplane to turn it into a monster.